Hey!
Everybody!
Well, here we are again, the fifth fucking time.
2013, we're fucking shit up!
Fucking it up!
Fuck yeah!
I just took a piss, I'm standing in my own fucking puddle of piss right now.
And that's fucking awesome! Shit!
Yeah.
Happened, piss happened.
It's really fucking awesome,
yeah.
Dude. Fucking piss.
I mean,
spit.
You gotta open it up and pee in it, like, and then, like,
woo!
I saw some random dudes at the bar.
Yeah, totally.
Yeah.
Whatever. Nice glasses. That's
thanks,
good
man.
Shit.
Hell, bring on your Antarctica and fuck some Eskimos.
And some fucking sea lions.
Oh, yeah, and polar bears. They gotta fuck.
And penguins! Bears. Penguins too, penguins.
Oh, yeah, they flip. They flip a lot. So, this party is. The desert is, or Antarctica, up down, let's do that.
And then we go to a zoo and fuck a giraffe, too.
Yeah, hell yeah. man.
No, I always want to fuck a giraffe, maybe. So, Rich.
Yeah.
My little oriental compadre, what the fuck do you want to do today? I mean, you like dancing, right?
Yeah.
What kind of dancing do you like?
I like the...
Elvis?
Yeah,
yeah,
like
the
Elvis.
Fucking king of rock!
Let's do this
Let's
shit.
Do that. You want to dance? You want to show some Elvis moves?
Yeah, come
all
on,
right.
Dance.
All right.
What the fuck, man?
Dude.
I see a hell of people do that at the game bar.
All right. You know what? Why don't you fucking do better? If you can do better than me, go ahead and do it.
Oh,
yeah, that's really fucking cute. That's really fucking cute. Now, let me try if I can
go. Oh, please. I see you dance with a gay Elvis.
We can't go on together. We're suspicious minds. And we can't build our dream on suspicious minds. So let my old friend I know stop by to say hello.
I tried to get a low blow on you.
Oh, you failed.
Oh, I failed. Okay.
You failed everything in life. You suck. Alright. And then you belong in the fucking concentration camp.
Well. You suck.
Chinese.
You're Chinese, right? Alright, you're okay, alright, right. You know what? That was too far. I'm just gonna say, you suck.
Because
what? You wanna do something? Go ahead.
Yeah, you're a bitch.
Ouch. Come on, you can do better than that. Come on.
Okay.
Hit me. Ugh. Ugh. You know what? Right here.
Okay. Oh. Gun?
It's cool, dude. I'm good. Seriously, now go for the crotch.
Okay. Alright.
Oh, no, do it again.
Alright.
No, harder. Do it harder. No, dude, you're going over here. You gotta go here.
Right.
Oh. I'm good. Head kinda hurts a little bit.
Yeah, man. You took it like a girl.
Yeah, well, I probably shouldn't be getting hit in the head because I was in a coma not too long ago, maybe a couple days ago.
Man, you're probably lightweight. I mean, like, you probably drank some, like, two shots of vodka or a shot.
I actually drank tequila, but, like, I don't even think that was it, dude. It was weird because I woke up and I fucking had this, like, condom cap on my dick, and I was like, what the fuck
condom?
Is this about?
Wow.
They called it a condom cap, and they told me that I pissed myself while I was out. And they said they had to run all these tests. They put a freaking catheter in me. They put an IV in my arm. They put like pneumonia on my fucking nose to make
sure. That's gnarly, dude.
Yeah, dude, they did all this shit to me to try to get me to wake up, but I just fucking wouldn't wake up. I hope I didn't get raped while I was out or anything like that.
I'm pretty sure you did. I'm pretty sure like a black dick attacked you. Oh, man. You crazy ass piece of shit. Man.
Yeah, I am crazy. You want to see something crazy?
Yeah.
All right.
All right. Good shit. That? Nasty.
Oh, shit.
Hell yeah, let's get some hookah, bitches.
Let's get some hookah.
So anyway, Lorenzo, have you ever watched a YouTube video of a chimpanzee, a chip, fucking a motherfucking frog mouth?
Wait, what kind of shit are you talking about? Are you talking about a fucking...
Chimpanzee.
Wait, you're talking about a chimp fucking a frog in the ass or in the mouth or
in
both?
In the mouth. In the mouth of it.
Wait. I saw a video where a fucking chimp was like sticking his finger up his fucking ass and he smelled it and it passed out from the smell of it. That's what I saw that. I mean, I don't know if you've seen that one.
Oh, I haven't seen that one yet.
Dude, I saw videos of girls like fucking a horse, dude. Have you ever seen shit like that?
Yeah, did that turn you on?
What kind of stuff are they smoking? Do they do like lines of coke or shit to do that?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure cocaine.
But what's the craziest type of porn you've ever seen?
I see like dudes dressing like Bigfoot and fucking a fat whore.
Would you ever fuck a deer?
Nah.
I honestly think some of them kind of look hot.
Well, I would fuck Bambi.
Bambi. I'd fuck Bambi. Yeah. No problem, man. If it was Bambi, I'd fuck Bambi.
Yeah, I would.
I'd fuck, let's see, who else? I don't know Bambi, yeah, but, if you had to pick a Disney character or if you had to pick an animal, any animal, if you had to, what would you, if you had to pick one?
A Disney character, huh?
No, none of that, okay? I'm talking about an animal in particular.
I'll fuck a dolphin.
A dolphin?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, dude. No, I one up you. I'd fuck a killer whale. Dude, do you have any idea how big their dicks are, dude? Dude, we gotta go to SeaWorld and make it happen, dude.
Oh, yeah, we should.
Dude, Rich and Lozo's dicks. Rich and Lozo go to fucking SeaWorld and kick Jerry's ass and then fuck a dolphin in the blowhole. Jerry's a fucking loser, dude. Seriously. He has a job. It's like he lives with his mom still. What, dude, I can't really say much about that because I still live with my mom. I still live at home with my mom.
Yep. And we get to smoke cigarettes.
Yeah.
In your house.
Yeah. And
and troll.
And I have a nice bathroom. Remember you said that it was clean?
Yeah.
Okay, that's good. Cause you're a really good critic at bathrooms.
Yeah, I am.
All right, that's good. All right. Oh, what'd you get from 1 to 10?
I'll give it a 7.
That's pretty good for a household bathroom. That's pretty good.
Yeah.
All right. Well, we're off the hookah. What is hookah exactly?
It's like hashish in the bowl.
What make you not give a fuck about anything, in a way?
Yeah.
Because I want to just not give a fuck about anything.
Yeah.
I want to feel like I can just take my pants off and just run around naked.
I know, man.
I know. I'm not going that far. I'm just saying, technically, it will put me at ease a little more, so more or less. Okay, that's good. Oh, that's tasty shit.
Anyway.
Oh, I used to go to Westmore High for like my freshman year.
Oh.
And I don't know, they didn't have any other shirts for me because I needed a shirt for PE class, so they just gave me this. And it belongs to this guy.
Oh.
I think I might look him up on Facebook just to see what he looks like.
Man, that, now that what I call stalking.
What, the stalking's what I do though.
And trolling.
I troll, I stalk. I'm just an all-around freak.
Yep.
Freak, 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 and the freaking ass, and the fuck, and the fuck, fuck, and the fuck.
You kind of like calm down?
I feel relaxed now, dude.
Yeah. Cool. That's why I want you to feel relaxed.
No homo. Can I sip it?
Yeah, ew. Yeah, come on. There.
Ah, my bad. You know what? I think... Yeah, I'm not gonna bullshit. I think Rich and Lozo sucks because... I've dropped down in coolness over the past 9 years, 10 years. And I just don't got what it takes anymore.
Yeah, like, I'm out.
I'm a broken bird. I lost my wings.
Yeah, okay.
Man, I need another hit. So, you want to go back to school now?
Yeah, man. So, I don't know, it's been like almost 10 years. Is that crazy?
Yeah, it is, man. All this fucking school now has no junk food and a damn vending machine.
Dude, why?
Fucking solar panels.
Why are we even here? We're 26 years old and we're still in fucking high school. I mean, I still haven't gotten laid. Have you gotten laid?
I have.
How fucking pathetic is that? I haven't fucking gotten laid and you have. That's fucking sad.
Does it make you wanna break shit up?
Well, kind of, it does, actually. I have a lot of rage inside me and I wanna fucking wreck something right now. What do I do?
You start, like, punching the...
Alright, I'm gonna...
Like... Yeah! Okay. That's not... Okay. Bye. You did well. That's bad. Alright, now you gotta clean it up.
Why am I doing what you tell me to do? Oh well, why fight it? I'm gonna fucking just do it.
Yep.
This is so fucking pathetic. I am such a fucking whoopee boy. I am such a fucking ass. I fucking hate me. There, it's clean. Anyway, yeah, it's been a while, man.
Yeah, it has.
I'm caught in a trap.
I can't walk back.
Because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see?
got to be.
If you don't believe a word I say, we can't go on together.
Suspicious minds.
And we can build our dreams.
Suspicious minds.
So over no friend I know.
Drop by to say hello.
Would you believe that suspicion is your eyes?
Hail to the king. Nah.